OpenHacks are incredible when it comes to finding new ways of solving problems.
I would strongly recommend OpenHack, and if you're trying to adopt digital transformation, it is a key tool to help your organization do so.
OpenHack is very interactive and dynamic.
I became involved in the OpenHack events as a way to help continue our education throughout the organization, a way to help improve our cloud knowledge and become experts in the Azure ecosystem to be able to be successful in serving our clients.
This is very great for learning experience as well as collaborated and exploratory experience.
Inclusion in all of its aspects is very important in an open hack.
Diversity and inclusion make for better products, better services, and a better culture at every company.
For the participants, I think that what they can benefit from this is to learn more about different industries in the same team with different backgrounds, with different experience, different cultures, not just the company's culture, but the team culture.
Our colleagues are able to get a real spirit of teaming. They're able to actually work together to solve a problem while also learning and being able to push the cloud technologies to their limits. And that translates into things they can bring back into the organization to be able to serve our clients and the products that they're continuing to develop.
So in work environments, we usually take the requirements from a business and a very fixed way of doing. In OpenHack, is basically allow us to have more options than we could explore.
The OpenHack experience helped us transform our DevOps culture even more quickly, getting better at pipelines, code management, etc. We were also able to help accelerate our adoption of containers.
The way OpenHack doing training is so efficient, so at least you quickly understand the pros and cons of Azure Cloud as a provider compared to others.
More people of all ages and all walks of life brings new perspectives and the new ways of potentially solving some of those challenges really helps not just me personally, but Microsoft as a whole, because it feeds so well into our own creed, into our own motto, which is to empower every person on this planet to achieve more.